Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Libras. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity, Libras, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, guys. So let's start with these cards. We have Fool, Tower and Two of Fire. So in your situation, guys, Libras, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, there are circumstances unfolding in your life today. You don't know where things are going, guys. So some kind of confusion, vagueness is what you see. You do not have a firm conviction on anything. Maybe you don't know how things will turn up or what will happen tomorrow. So some kind of lack of clarity, confusions are there in your situation, guys. And you are taking a huge risk today, maybe in your work. Maybe you have made some decisions. You do not know whether those choices will work for you. So some huge risk, but you have a belief in yourself that anything is possible at this juncture. So you are expecting certain things to unfold for you, and though your approach may seem a little impractical, you are not thinking practically, you are just wishing for things to unfold. Maybe because you do not have conviction in the way things are going, guys. So something has come up suddenly, or there are sudden changes happening in your situation, something which you never expected. You are trying hard, trying to avoid some changes in your life today. But however hard you try, these changes are happening. And that is what is giving you that uncertainty. And you are just wishing that things will change in a positive way. And the choices you have made, you are just wishing that things will turn out positively, but you are not certain. That certainty is not there. But you need not worry, guys, Libras. These changes may be sudden or drastic, but they are taking you towards something positive. So you need not worry, guys. That is what I see. And also, things will work for the better for you, guys. You are moving towards some positive changes because you trust in the future and you believe in your heart of hearts. Maybe because of all that efforts and hard work you have put in, or because of your determination and good heart, things will turn out well. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, guys. It's Two of Earth. So looks like you both share a good understanding. Maybe this relationship has gone through a lot. You would have faced a lot together. Maybe lot of troubles, lot of uncertainty we were speaking about. But still you are holding on to each other, guys. Or you are just wishing that this bond lasts, helps you overcome these stormy days, Libras. So that is what I see, guys. Let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is Three of Earth. So in your career situation, things are going in a positive way, guys. You have your team working with you and people helping you out, so it is not a difficult situation in your career. That is what I see, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, Libras. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Libras, for your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card here. It says all that glitters. So with this card, the energy is that, guys, maybe in your situation, in your relationship, the circumstance calls for you to see the truth, the genuine truth behind what this person is speaking or what they are showing you, guys. The need to see beyond the superficial. Maybe sometimes we try to impress people and we act or behave in such a way that is not true to our true nature. So we add more drama and we make ourselves more appealing to the other person. We try to hide behind that sparkle and shine. And also sometimes we fail to see the true nature or the truth in that person when we often go for glitz and glamour, guys, which is so desirable. So we often miss the people who are truly genuine towards us. So it is time to look beyond the surface. That is what this card is about, beyond the mask, to see the essence of that other person and who that person is, not what he or she can give you. That is what is important, guys, the true essence of that person. So only if you connect with that true essence, with that truth, you are going to be able to truly connect with that other person. So you should not think of what this person can do for you. You should see what they are truly. So this is the time for you to see them with your heart. Let go of that artificial shine and sparkle that you see that is visible to you and go for that authentic shine, what they are truthfully in their heart of hearts. So this may be your energy or that person's energy, guys. Maybe you are trying to hide something about yourself or they are trying to hide something about themselves. So you need to go for truth. That is what this card is about, guys. Genuinity, authenticity, that is the card for you all, guys. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, it is fair, brown and trembling gifts. So with this card, the energy is that maybe in your situation today, you need not accept the fate what other people have allotted for you. You need to overcome your shyness and all that you have done, all that you have faced for this person, that humiliation and whatever pain you have endured, it has brought you something today, some positive changes today, and you need not accept what other people think of you, and you need not value the people who do not value you or respect you. So that is what this card is about. So you need to be with people who protect you, who respect you, and who will fight for you and search for you if you are not there. So you need to be with people who are there with you no matter what, and who love you for what you are and respect you genuinely, guys. So that is what this card is about. So who value you the most and who love you the most. And so even within your family, your close friend circle, people really envy you, they are jealous of your gifts or the way things are in your situation. And you need to understand that your good fortune or gifts or whatever positive things you possess has been given to you, and it is your gift to enjoy, guys. You need not give away this happiness to someone else, because they may not realize its worth and they may not enjoy the fruits of your rewards, guys. So that is what this card is about. So you need to be with people who truly respect you and care for you, and you need not listen or respect to people who just see you as someone who can bear everything, who can take all humiliation, and you should not let others to use you. That is what this card is about, guys, and that is the meaning of this card. So that is the reading, guys, for you all today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.